This isn't looking good. I just got to Honolulu Airport, and the weather is decent here. It's raining a little bit, but I just checked in with the airline, and they're saying that it might be canceled altogether. So if this is canceled, that means I'm not going to Kona today. Maybe? I don't know. It basically means that my island hopping adventure will be canceled. I could probably get to Kona today if I have to rebook on Hawaiian Airlines or something, but I need to turn off the lights on me. I don't know if you can see me now. Anyway, let's just hang out here for a little bit and see what happens.
We'll be right back. follow me up.
Yes.
Hi, how are you?
Good.